probleem voor de moeder van Ryan is natuurlijk dat ze tegenover enorme kosten kwam te staan toen ze zag dat haar zoon ziek werd en een open hartoperatie moest ondergaan.
Het is een very difficult operation and it's expensive.
Expensive, yes. It is expensive because here in our country we have to pay for these expenses from our pocket because we do not have medical covers. I cannot overemphasize the importance of us having a donor and a supporter like Tere de Zoom.
We weten natuurlijk met welk doel we hier zijn. En als je dan toch met eigen ogen ziet hoe die kinderen hier geholpen worden, dan is het natuurlijk prachtig.
Sit here because 2 years ago I was sick, my heart and had a hole on it, so I could not work for a long. I was born with a heart problem. Yes, I knew when I started to growing up because when I was going to school I was feeling like my heart's beating very fast. I could not know what is wrong. When one day I was going to school, I fainted, and then I fainted somewhere here. And then some few minutes I woke up, and then I came and sit here.
How did the operation go?
The doctor gave Bill a chance to have a good future. And I'll work as a good parent, and I'll make sure he gets the best education I can afford.